Electric Canoo van is here, and it's bringing a completely new aesthetic to the delivery van scene. California EV startup Canoo has announced a new multi-purpose electric vehicle aimed at last-mile deliveries and other small businesses, which starts at $33,000 but scales up in size and cost. Due in 2022, the vehicle is the centerpiece of what new executive chairman, Tony Aquila, told The Verge amounts to a refounding of the company ahead of its debut on the Nasdaq stock exchange. It's thanks to a reverse merger with a so-called blank check company. Unlike the electric vans from Ford, Mercedes, and others, the Canoo Multipurpose Delivery Vehicle MPDV is challenging design norms for what a commercial van should look like. It's slab-sided with flat panels everywhere, and it looks distinctly futuristic in a cyberpunk sort of way. Its massive greenhouse in front should make it super easy to see out of, and the stubby front end looks conducive to easy placement in tight urban spaces. It's Canoo's second vehicle following the subscription-only van it debuted last year. Canoo still plans to make that EV. In fact, the new multi-purpose vehicle is built on the same technological platform that Canoo developed for the van, and they share similar design features, but Aquila told The Verge the company's immediate focus has changed. When I invested in Canoo, I didn't invest in it for the lifestyle vehicle. To me, I saw that as a derivative, but that the real asset was this multi-purpose delivery platform, he said. It's all based on Canoo's in-house skateboard platform the company is developing, that puts the battery pack in the floor and a single electric motor on the front axle. A modular construction is used so that Canoo can put a number of different bodies atop the skateboard. In the beginning, Canoo will offer the MPDV-1 and MPDV-2, with the intention of releasing an MPDV-3 later on. The vans go up in size and holding capacity, corresponding to their number designation. For example, the MPDV-1 has 200 cubic feet of space rear of the bulkhead, whereas the MPDV-2 has 450 cubic feet of space. The single electric motor makes 200 horsepower and 236 pound-feet of torque. It's the same in both vans. Three battery pack options are available, 40, 60, and 80 kWh. Those figures correspond to the MPDV-1, and all drop by about 30 to 40 miles respectively, when paired with the bigger MPDV-2. Canoo only offers an approximate charge time for the 80 kWh pack, claiming a 20 to 80% charge will take 28 minutes when connected to a DC fast charger. Canoo designed in a number of features to make living with the Canoo as a work vehicle pleasant. It features a 240-volt outlet for high-power tools, workstations built into it throughout storage lockers, ramp slide-outs for loading, unloading, and a super high roof design for easy walking around within the van. Canoo also claims it will have a number of driver assistance systems that place it at level 2 autonomy, similar to where a number of automakers are right now. Payload maxes out at 1,980 pounds, with the smallest 40 kWh battery pack. As you put larger and heavier packs in, payload decreases, going as low as 1,320 pounds with the MPDV-2, 80 kWh pack version. Canoo envisions a number of use cases for the MPDV vans, from small business delivery to food truck use. Vehicle can be further customized from there, according to Canoo, which suggests options like cooktops, a roll-up door, or closed display shelves. In its press release, Aquila said this kind of customization presents a real gold opportunity to go after and bring EVs to the middle of America by targeting small business owners who will want to switch to electric vehicles. He also claims it will help return capital to these vehicle owners thanks to things like the low to no maintenance of EV, to the tune of as much as $50,000 to $80,000 over 7 years. Plenty of folks already upfit transit vans and others like it as vans to live in, and we could see the same happening for the Canoo van. Full pricing isn't available yet, but the MPDV-1 is supposed to begin at $33,000 with the 40 kWh version. Canoo says more pricing information will come at a later date. It plans on offering a limited number starting in 2022, with a bigger launch planned for 2023. company has commissioned research showing that same-day deliveries in the U.S. could grow to 10 billion parcels a year by 2030, with a corresponding demand for smaller, lighter, and more nimble vans. Thanks for watching. Until next time.